We'll have a lot of music, great music, which will bring a pleasure both to me, to the orchestra to play, but also for the audience. Everything is done with a strong consideration of audience. Every program will be pleasure for the ears, and it will be a journey and very versatile. It means everybody will find something for himself. Inspired and honored by the invitation of the RTE.
Man, it's quiet, it's quiet, man. what about jazz history? When kids these days can get their hands on a computer, play the beats, whatever, they think they've pretty much got it made, and they say they don't need the history. What do you say to them in response to that?
Everything that you learned today is built on something that someone else learned before you. That's what we were very lucky to learn when we were young.
I give her all my love. That's all I do.
Thank you. felt like I was being too loud. It's my nature to speak.
You were quoted in one paper as saying that you never wanted to be a visual thing.
Well, I don't want it to be basically just only hyped up on all the visual thing. You know, I want people to like listen to. I don't know if they were or not, but after a while I started getting aware too much of what was going down.
Carlton Avenue in Brooklyn.
Oh yes, that was the house that we owned in Brooklyn. 13-room house. A lot of musicians lived there. Whenever they came to town, they didn't have somewhere to go. They would come to my house.
Thank you.
these days can get their hands on a computer, play the beats, whatever. They think they've pretty much got it made.
Us a lot. They were very critical, but that's what really helped us.
I'm not afraid to die. thousand fears subside, thousand fears subside, thousand fears subside, oh yes, thousand fears subside, thousand fears subside, thousand fears subside, oh yes.